Submission can win any heart. Women who have quiet spirit and who are submissive, they're the ones who make decisions most of the time. I can leave my wife with a crown and my scepter, because I know that when she rules in the house, she will never compete with my neighbor. They asked me a question. They said, what about women who are called and have authority? What is measured there? It's not authority, it's submission. So the woman has authority, but when it comes to the husband, she needs to have submission. I have authority over you, but I have submission. Don't I have a father? So I can't have authority without submission. So a woman who has authority, it shouldn't be difficult for her to submit. If it's difficult for her to submit, it's not authority, it's Jezebel's spirit. She mustn't call it too anointed. It's Jezebel's spirit. You try to control Ahab. Jezebel's spirit is not sleeping around. It's trying to have control, being over the man. A spirit to win over, to rule. You can't rule a man even when you are single. Even when you are a leader of a department, how you lead men, it needs wisdom. Even if it's not nice to feel like I need to speak, I need to voice out. Be a fool. Stop thinking of yourself and think of your husband. Your duty, it's no longer you, it's your husband. You have no right as a wife to say, what about me? Monna wa ka o ngalla mara wena ona right o mongalla. Monna wa ka o kwatela mara wena ona right o mokwatela. Submission. You want your wife, your husband to love you. I'm teaching you wisdom. Have extreme submission. You will win the heart of your husband. Aggressive, fighting, being loud, proving who's right or wrong can never win anyone's heart.